In Sandakan, a man who went missing for 3 days was eventually found dead in a drain. Sandakan OCPD Assistant Commissioner Abdul Fuad Malek said the body of the 33-year-old was discovered by passersby at 4:30 p.m. on Saturday. His body was retrieved near Sekolah Mawar, Sandakan. On January 12, the victim's mother reported him missing after he did not return home since leaving the day before. The body was taken to the Duchess of Kent Hospital for a post-mortem.